Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Mafia 2 Remake. We're on chapter 12, Sea Gift. Alright, hope you guys are alright, by the way. Staying safe and all that.
My house burned to the ground, along with almost every penny I had. There was even some trouble with the cops, but Eddie took care of that. And since I didn't have any insurance, I had to live in this shithole of an apartment till I could get back on my feet. At least I managed to save Leo. He disappeared without a trace. I doubt Frank Vinci even knew where he went. And even though Henry failed to deliver on the contract, Eddie still brought him in when he heard Leo had skipped town. Me and Joe had a new partner.
Oh, phone ringing. Okay, yeah, what a shithole of an apartment. But at least he's got a phone, which is all right.
Hey, Vito, it's Henry.
Hey.
Listen, I'm setting up something big. I want you to come in on it. If you're interested in hearing more, come meet me at Lincoln Park and bring a piece.
Okay. Bring a piece.
I'll see you there.
All right. Right. Yeah, you know the Leo incident where we took him to the airport and we pretty much saved his life. That's going to bite us in the ass, I reckon. Put a shower on. What's that? Please turn that shower on. Eddie has got a ghost. Or maybe it is the ghost of Eddie. Not Eddie, sorry, Marty. Marty. Alright, okay, let's where are we going? Let's go and go where we need to go. I forgot where we need to go. Meet Henry. Just thought I'd take this car. Keep myself under the radar, you know. Inconspicuous and all that. Well, to be fair, all the other cars are pretty much wrecked. Anyway, I'll see you wherever we gotta go, which is... Oh, the park. Oh, yeah. Meet Henry and Joe at Lincoln Park. Oh, this car is awesome. Oh. Right, here we are. It's the first time we've actually been in this park. Right, let's go and see Henry and Joe. Do you know what? I feel a bit sad, actually, because this has been such a good series for me and the channel. You guys have been awesome watching it for a start. Yeah, it's been the most successful series and Mafia 1 of the channel so far, so...
Hey, here he comes.
Hey! What's up?
Hey, Vito. Take a seat.
Alright, listen. I've been doing some research at the Carlos business.
So?
So, the only reason he had Clemente killed was because he was selling dope too, and he was stealing his customers. Now he just needs to get rid of one last obstacle. The one guy who could fuck things up and ruin his plan to become the main supplier for the whole city. Frank Vinci.
Where'd you get all this?
I talked to a few people I trust.
Okay, so what does this have to do with us?
Cause, if he can do it, why can't we? A kilo of heroin costs 2,500 bucks over in France. Then it's another 1,000 bucks to get it here.
And?
And we pick up 11 grand for just driving the stuff to the dealers. That's 7,500 bucks profit a kilo.
Yeah, but what about Falcone?
Carlo won't find out. And even if he does, he'll just threaten us and demand a cut.
All right, but if Carlo's the only big supplier in the city, where are you going to buy the stuff from?
I'm way ahead of you. What do you two know about the Tongs?
The Chinks?
Some kind of organization for Chinese immigrants, right?
That's what I said, the Chinks.
Right, but it's also a front for their other operations. They run the Chinese quarter, and they keep to themselves. But some of them are interested in doing business with outsiders, and they need middlemen since most people are afraid to deal with them.
And we're the middlemen.
Yep. They'll give us 10 kilos to start.
For how much?
35 grand.
And we can sell it for...
110.
Nice.
Okay, well, where the hell are we gonna get our hands on 35 grand?
I know a loan shark, the Yid over on Palisade. I think a loan is 35 if we give him 45 back. Now that means our take is over 20 grand a piece. Not bad for just moving the shit from one place to another.
But you know, who's gonna end up using this crap?
What do you care? As long as it isn't in our neighborhood.
Because Vinci was right. Drugs are bad news, they kill people.
Look, only idiots do drugs. Deadbeats and losers. If they want to kill themselves so badly, I'd gladly help them out. Especially for 20 grand. I got buyers in the ghetto. They'll take care of the distribution. So we don't need to worry about that. Are you guys in or not?
I'm in. Come on, don't be stupid, Vito. 20 fucking grand in one afternoon.
When?
Right now. If we don't take the offer,
Towns will just find somebody else.
Come on, Vito, it'll be a piece of cake.
Let's go see Bruno then. Vito, how about you run us all down there? He's on Palisade Street.
Okay, let's go.
Oh man, this is where it starts getting a bit heavy and dangerous, and you know, when drugs are involved. And Don's gonna find out, and oh my god, this is where all the shit hits the fan, isn't it? Right, okay, I don't know if this is a big enough car for everyone. I won't fit up. Oh great. Okay, hang on lads, I haven't got a big enough car for you lot. I just gotta go and steal one. Right, I've got not the best car. But it's a four-seat car, which is what we wanted.
So who's this guy we're gonna see, Henry?
His name's Bruno. He's one of the only guys in town who could do a loan this big.
What if he doesn't give it to us, then what?
Then the deal's off. But don't worry, I know this guy. He'll give us the money.
There ain't nobody else we can get this kind of money from?
There's three of the guys I know of. But if you want to ask Carlo or Frank Vinci for 35 grand, be my guest.
Yeah, no thanks.
Who's the third guy?
He ain't in business no more. Somebody blew up a room full of his guys and shot him point blank in the face with a Tommy gun.
Oh, that guy.
Come on, we said we wasn't gonna talk about that.
All right, so, Henry, what is this guy, rich or something?
I think he gets his money from some of the bosses from out of town who sit on the commission.
Yeah? Oh, shit.
Yeah, which is why we can't stiff the guy. Besides, we gotta keep this quiet.
Can we trust him?
Sure. Wise guy's been borrowing money from this guy forever. As long as we pay him back on time, we won't have a problem.
I think it was Bruno, the one from the first Mafia in Chinatown. I can't remember.
All right, stop right here, Vito.
Okay, where are we going? Are we going around the back? Is it around the back? Is it? Is it around the back? Maybe it is. Okay, yes. Okay, this looks about right.
Hi, fellas. We're here to see Bruno.
Hiya, Henry. If you got guns on yous, put them down there. I gotta search yous.
Is that a gun in your pocket?
Hiya, Bruno.
Hello, Henry. So, to what do I owe the pleasure of your company today?
I need 35 grand in $20 bills.
Oh, that's a lot of money, Henry. A lot of money. Tell me, why should I give that much to a small-time guy like you, huh? Convince me.
I got a sure thing. You'll have 45 by the end of the week.
What kind of sure thing?
Sorry, Bruno. That's a trade secret.
Then 45 is not enough. I'd be more comfortable with 65.
That's a bit steep.
50% interest.
50 is all I can do.
Henry, I have no guarantee I'll get my money back. And you have nowhere else to go. So, how about 60? Don't think of it as interest. It's more like my cut of the profits.
55, final offer. Anything more than that, it's not worth my time.
Deal. I'll give you $35,000 today, and you'll give me $55,000 by Friday. If you don't pay it back by then, the debt goes up by $10,000 every week.
Oh. You'll get it by Friday.
Okay. Isaac, prepare $35,000 in $20 bills. Now, you know I trust you, Henry, but if you screw me, remember these wise words from the Bible. And my wrath shall wax hot, and I will kill you with the sword, and your wives shall be widows, and your children fatherless.
Exodus, chapter 22, verse 24.
I'm impressed. You don't seem like the church-going type.
Nor do you.
Just remember, the money isn't mine. So even if you get rid of me, that doesn't get rid of your debt. So no funny business, okay, boys?
Sure, Bruno.
Thank you, Isaac. You want to count it, Henry?
I'll take your word for it, and I'll bring it back on Friday along with your cut.
I hope so. Good luck, boys.
Oh, God. Why is it with accountants? They have, like, the smallest glasses ever. See, this is where it's going to go. Yeah, it's the shit is going to hit the fan. We're not going to get the drug. We're not going to sell the drugs. We're not going to get the money back. And this is when we're going to get absolutely fucked over. Right. Let's go and get these. Let's go get the drugs then, boys. Yeah, this way. Yeah, so, they'll probably start chatting in a minute, but I want to get this game done by next Friday, if I can, because Cyberpunk 2077 comes out! Sorry.
Ooh. Nice job, Henry.
Of course. I told you give us the dough, didn't I?
How come you know the Bible so good, Henry? You read it or something?
Uno always uses the same plug. I go to church on Sunday, so I ask the priest one time.
You go to church?
Yeah, and I can understand why you don't. They use big words, there's no hookers, and the food's lousy.
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up.
Jeez, I ain't been there since 45.
What? That time your mother made you go to confession?
Yeah, that time she smacked me for checking out some chick's cool. Whoop! God rest her soul.
How about you, Joe? How long's it been?
Easter.
Ah, that ain't too bad. 1941.
Sorry.
I take that back then. Sorry. You're going straight to hell.
What, you're just figuring that out
now? Is he dead?
Don't worry, I'll save seats for the both of you. You know, I heard about a long shot named Bruno once. Must be the same guy.
Yeah? Who'd you hear?
Well, you know Mickey the Crab, right?
What, the guy who cleans the bathrooms at Carlos joint?
Yeah, the guy who's only got a finger and a thumb on his left hand. Guess how that happened? I heard he owed a lot of money to some yid from Southport. Get my drift?
Oh, right. I get the picture.
Haha, don't worry, though. Crab's a moron. Not like that's gonna happen to us.
Yeah, so also after this game as well, I do want to start playing Mafia 3 at some point as well. So I've got all these games to play. Someone else mentioned about playing Godfather. Man. Somebody else said about me playing Red Dead Redemption 2, the second one. Yeah, so I've got a long list of games to play, guys. Just not enough time to play the bloody things. Yeah, so I think Cyberpunk itself is going to be a huge game. So, that's a little bit overwhelming as a let's play, because it just might fall flat. Yeah, I've got to just continue recording loads of episodes. But we'll see, you know, it's...
Alright, we're almost there. Drive through the gate and into the yard.
Okay. I wonder if we have to have a getaway for any reason. Follow the Chinese guy. Well, I've got no control over my... What's going on? I've got no control. Oh, it was taking over. I thought, what's going on? My control
right,
is bust.
Follow me, fellas. And let me do all the talking.
Henry's going to get us into big, deep shit, I tell you.
We got some business with your boss.
Follow me, gentlemen. Mr. Wong is expecting you.
But we come to see Mr. White. So I'm guessing this will go okay, will it? Or we get arrested by the police and they confiscate all the drugs. So therefore we lose all of our assets. And then Bruno. He wasn't the guy from the first one. So he's, I don't think. But he will be after our balls. He will be after our big sweaty balls. Oh, can we just not run or something? Or...
Welcome, Henry.
Hello, Mr. Wong.
Let us get straight to business. Is your suitcase heavy enough?
See for yourself.
Yo, Doc, this is 10,500美金钞票，一共35,000块.
All right, take it away and bring the goods. You're a good man, Henry. Here is your merchandise. Each bag contains 1 kilo. Each kilo weighs a little more than 2 pounds. Which one do you want to test?
Very tense.
Okay, we're good.
I'm glad. Next time, we can give you twice the amount.
It was a pleasure doing business with you, Mr. Wong.
The pleasure was all mine.
Oh, no shaky handy?
Knock it off. See how easy that was? Get back in the car.
It's not over yet, Henry.
All right, fellas, the hard part's over. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Where are we headed?
Hunters. I got it all lined up.
Okay. This can be very easy, is it? We just can drop off the drugs, get the money, happy days, next chapter.
Hello, gentlemen.
Fucking setup.
I think you have something for us. Drop the suitcases.
Kind of knew this would happen.
My shoes. Wait a minute, these guys ain't cops?
Oh.
Kill the bastard! Shoot Vito! Vito, watch our back. Back me up, Vito.
Where are they all? Okay.
Here comes more of them.
Hold on. I got them.
Let me change my weapon a second. Oh, nice. Yes, this'll do.
There's still too many of them. Come on. Oh, shit. Can't go back that way. Run.
Where we go? Oh, goodness me. Where are they coming from? Where are we going? Where are we going?
Get out of there, Vito!
Oh, we're going up there, okay. Oh, magazines! Too much to do!
Don't just fucking stand there, Vito! Move! Shoot.
I am moving, I'm coming! There.
Vito, watch our back!
Yeah, I watch your back. But I didn't see where they are. Oh, goodness me, a lot of smoke. Come on then, lads, just
Staying up here. Let's get down there.
Vito, kick the door in. Why can't you kick the bloody door in? All right, I'll do it then. Should we duck down? Duck and dive? So I reckon we've been stitched up, haven't we? We've been, there's a snitch somewhere. And maybe it's Bruno.
All right, showtime.
This is quite a good gun.
He's mine. You okay? Let's go, Vito. Bingo.
I think this was called. Oh, what was this thing called?
Okay.
I think it's called the Greaser from the last mission, wasn't it?
I'll cover you moving. They teach you that in the army?
Yeah, it's quite a nice gun actually. It's not too much spray on it. Right, there's no. Oh, is someone down here somewhere, I think?
Back me up, Vito.
Hey, I'm right here, scumbag.
Why am I always backing you up? Why aren't you backing me up? Alright, let's go and have a look. Where are we at? Oh. Oh, there's more guys behind here as well. Okay. Well, I got this, guys. Fellas, I got this. I know what I'm doing. I have done this before. Oh, a bit too fast on your controller. On the mouse, I mean, not controller.
Come on, I'll pull your
fucking... Right, magazines. Let's look for magazines.
What are you scared, asshole?
Who's got here, look? Where is he? Henry, watch it.
Bring it on, motherfucker.
All right, Vito, here we go.
Oh, God, a few shots. I'll tell you what, it doesn't take very long before you start getting on a low health, you know? Right, guys, are you two looking out for magazines? We can have a little perv. Oh, hang on, what's this? Pick up some more ammunition, lovely, I love it. Grease, it is a grease gun, yeah. I thought it was a grease gun. Right, there's no magazine, obvious magazines. Oh, this gun's actually really good. It's better than the Tommy gun, Thompson. I think. Right, we need to get into a good fast car, fellas.
Where the fuck is he?
Alright, hey, asshole!
Right, we might be in trouble now. We might be in trouble.
Good shoot.
Yeah!
Alright!
Fucking best you got! Oh, you're in trouble.
Yeah, I do like this gun. That's the last guy. Oh, there he is. Right. Okay, we need to look for a magazine. I'm obsessed with magazines. Go to my collection. Nah, forget it. B Forget about it. Forget about it. Could be anywhere, the magazines. I know, I've missed like shitloads of them anyway. So what are we doing then? Are we driving a car? Right, what which one should we have? What should we have, guys? What are we doing? What's the aim? Just drive out? Or should we get into a car? Let's get into a car, I think. This looks like it's bulletproof. Oh, pop the smashed out glass in the back. Come on, guys, let's get in. Oh, no, not this one, sorry. This one next to us looks a bit better. Oh, that's got a smashed out front window as well. Oh, come on, let's just get into this one. This looks slightly faster, I reckon. It's got a man hanging out of it, though. That's the only problem. Of course, we can get rid of him. Oh, it's as slow as hell.
Easy, you're gonna get us killed.
Oh, oh well.
Shit, that was fucking close.
It's not over yet.
Oh,
they're coming
goodness.
After us. Fuck, lose
at least that car's brand new again. Lose your pursuers. There's a copper there as well. Ooh!
You okay?
Look at all the bullet holes already. I love the music. Good on the last video. I had to, I don't know if you noticed, I had some music on there and it got like, copyright claimed. But also it got partially blocked from like most countries in the world, so I had to re-edit it and actually put music over the top of that music, which made it sound really crap.
Did you fucking die already?
Yeah, it's the only problem about this game, but not a problem, I love the music in this game, but it's the only problem with YouTube. You literally have like 5 seconds of music and they'll copyright claim it, and if I was to be monetized, which I'm obviously not, all the money I would have earned would have gone straight to the whoever made the song, owns the song, the song rights. Even though it's only playing 5 seconds of it. Right, have we done it? Are they still there then? I think we've done it, boys. Our car is it's almost new. Drive to the warehouse on Evergreen Street. Okay, guess I'll see you guys there unless something happens.
What the fuck was that, Henry?
No idea. Somebody else must have known about the deal. Those definitely weren't real cops.
Maybe it was the chinks trying to fuck us.
No, Bruno, I think.
Look,
maybe.
I'll figure it out. But first, we gotta unload this stuff. Vito, take us to the old warehouse in Hunters.
Alright, hope this deal goes better than the last one.
It will. Not like it can go any worse, right?
So who are we selling the stuff to?
A bunch of different guys.
Whoa. What do you mean a bunch of different guys?
A bunch of different guys. What did all that shooting back there make you deaf?
I thought you said we were just moving this garbage from one place to another.
Yeah, I thought
well,
so.
Well, you make a lot more money if you sell it in smaller amounts.
Would have been really nice to know before I agreed to go in on this.
If I did, from the way you were talking back in the park, you probably wouldn't have.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, here we are. Let me do the talking.
Yeah.
These are tough guys, so no wise ass comments.
Time.
All right, Joe. Hey guys, how you doing?
Hey man, come on in.
That's it, have a bit of weed. Just to dumb your reflexes.
Shit. It's smoke. Oh, fuck.
Achievement unlocked, chasing the dragon.
We did it. We hit the jackpot.
Hey, take it easy. We're not done yet.
Lighten up, will you, Henry? What's the matter? All of a sudden, money don't make you happy?
After we pay back Bruno and you get your cut, then you could be happy.
All right.
Henry. Oh, hello. Pay him off. They did it. They got the money. They can go see Bruno now. Guess that was like a week time frame. Oh, chapter 13. So I can leave that chapter there then, guys. And I'll keep doing chapter by chapter. At the moment, I've only done two videos this week. So on the Monday, and this one is for the Friday. That's just been really busy. I might do a bonus one for the weekend, hopefully. Like I said, I've got to get these videos out before Cyberpunk 2077 comes out the following Friday. So anyway, guys, if you like the video, please hit that like button. And hopefully I'll see you guys on the next episode. Take care. We'll be right back.